name's Ashley.
And my name's Meagan.
And our internship
at the Buffalo Zoo.
Field period.
Field period, yeah. Our field period was at the Buffalo Zoo.
That the Buffalo Zoo was an opportunity to be able to see how, like, taking care of animals, like, a different type of animal was. And I felt that, you know, exotic animals, as far as not the everyday cat, dog, cow, or horse, would be a way to experience and expand that opportunity. It was well worth it.
For me, the field period really solidified my career goals of wanting to pursue a career in the veterinary field. So they're a very good tool to kind of give you a sense of what the job actually entails. But they're also an opportunity to just kind of stretch your boundaries, think outside the box, experience something that you wouldn't know, like normal people wouldn't get to experience.
The zoo was an amazing experience that I wouldn't trade for anything.
At the Buffalo Zoo, they were very willing to show you new things and to really get you involved. And it was really a great experience.